Just hours after thousands gathered on Bill Street to ring in the new year, traces of confetti and litter remain sprinkled along downtown Memphis. But not for long.
There's lots of trash.
Lots of trash around Memphis that Glenn Morris and his litter buggies are working together to pick up.
The thing that really got me is the tires. There's tires all over the place. I don't understand why there's tires everywhere.
In 2023, Morris went around with his litter buggies and collected 780 gallons of trash.
Just buy the car and put a bin on it. Basically, that's all it really is an RC car with a bin on it.
As a full-time engineer, he is using those skills to create what are essentially these litter robots. What started as an idea to knock down sandcastles has now turned into a passion project from Texas to Tennessee.
It's never been a business for me. I don't get paid for it. I don't really get any money for it. I show people how to make the systems themselves.
The goal is for Memphians to use his models and make their own litter buggies, so I gave it a shot.
Some on that.
Controlling everything is a lot harder than it looks. These are 50 pounds and can go up to 25 miles per hour. So far, they've traveled 33 miles of Memphis. In 2024, there is more to be done.
We were at Chick-fil-A the other day and watched someone throw a bunch of cans out of their car, and that was like, okay.
In Memphis, Shay Simon, WREG News, Channel 3.